think about why you didn't touch on. I'm not saying that you don't have a good answer, just think about it. But I don't want you to get caught thinking like Ponzi has to be right. You know? And, you know, I want you to, like, the truth is I just didn't want it to distract you from what he was doing. That's fine. Just think about it and be ready to go with it. You know what I mean?
This is obviously Cuomo punching Michael Cohen before a CNN interview. But the reason why I show it to you tonight is he actually says out loud, and I'm quoting, I don't want you thinking on TV. Really, it's like Lenny from Mice and Men. Lenny, don't think. It's just too good. All right, we'll stop. We'll stop. We'll stop. We're out of time.